Your car does need to be on DOT tires. No pure racing slicks. Must be running through a full exhaust system. No open headers.